I do have this sort of romantic notion that setting up a cafe must be rather fun, but if it's a success, it could be really cool. People start meeting there and things happen in the area.
Because there's also
the Nero's
do
book
drops and they
sort of
thing, and they often have...
Well, like your random book.
Yeah.
Do you think people really attend those things? Because I always read them and think, oh, they're trying to be worthy.